Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to make slow motion videos using your smartphone. So before moving further, let's see what is this stop motion videos. Stop motion animation is a technique where objects are filmed frame by frame so that they appear as if they are moving when played back at normal speed. The film can be made using clay, figures or digital images instead of physical objects. In earlier times, stop motion videography technique is used in cartoon making. It is the form of art by which we change frame by frame as when they play, they appear like animation. Various movies like Terminator, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, Shaun the Sheep, Star Wars, etc. are made by using stop motion animation videography. This video is filmed in 24 frames per second, which means 1 second equals to 24 frames. So in stop motion, if we want to make 1 second video, we have to click 24 images. For 10 seconds, 240 images, and for 3 minutes video, around 2400 frames required. Okay, now let's get started. First of all, before making video, camera should be stable on tripod and try to shoot indoor with bright lights, as stop motion is very long process, so lighting will affect the footage if we shoot outdoor. So set up your tripod, lights, table, and we are good to go. So now the question is how we shoot this video. So in your phone, we are using an app called Stop Motion Studio. You can also film by your default camera app, but with this the process is simplified. So let's get installed it. After installing, click open. So let's click get started. After reaching in home screen, the home screen looks like very simple. For making new video, click new movie, then allow the permissions required. So as you can see, the app looks like very simple. All you have to do is click on the camera icon and set the frame accordingly. So this is the main and very important feature of this app. You can get a picture of previous image. So now from here you can play. You can see what you have filmed. Okay, so from now we are making a stop motion video of a cube. Firstly, find a clean surface. We shoot frame by frame, so this is what looks like. And you can shoot with any prop. I am using cube. So what you do, keep in your mind and film it. So after 3 to 4 hours, I'm done with the shoot. So that's how it looks like.